Henry can remember the day long ago when he and Toby bought some new trees to be planted and Terence and Trevor helped pull them into place. Now he could see the trees growing amongst the others on the hillside. Henry always felt better for being here. He couldn't really explain why, but his driver understood. "It's peaceful," he said to Henry.